We are really fortunate that we got this opportunity to sit in front of Tan Shri Guru Granth Sahib Ji Maharaj and take a message from Tan Shri Guru Granth Sahib Ji Maharaj. You know, a lot of people get a kick out of stuff which is happening in the world, right? Sometimes Gurbani doesn't cut for them. That's unfortunate. ਕਈ ਵਾਰੀ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਕੀ ਹੈ ਆਪਾਂ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਗੁਰਬਾਣੀ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਹੈ ਇਹ ਬਹੁਤ ਪੁਰਾਤਨ ਸਮੇਂ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਲਿਖੀ ਗਈ ਹੈ ਅੱਜ ਦੇ ਡੇਟ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਉਹਦਾ ਕੋਈ ਮਹੱਤਵਤਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੈ ਕੋਸ਼ਿਸ਼ ਕਰਾਂਗੇ ਗੁਰੂ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਦੀ ਮਤ ਲੈਣ ਦੇ ਅਨੁਸਾਰ ਬਾਈ ਟੇਕਿੰਗ ਦ ਇੰਟਲੈਕਟ ਟੇਕਿੰਗ ਦ ਵਿਜ਼ਡਮ ਆਫ ਤਾਂ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਗ੍ਰੰਥ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਜੀ ਮਹਾਰਾਜ ਐਂਡ ਸ਼ੋਅ ਯੂ that what is going on in the field of science and research and what is the spiritual science. Atmak jehdi science hai oh ki kehndi hai gurbani de vich is spiritual science jehnu apan kehnde te jehdi normal science di apan gal karde haan physical aspects oh ki kehndi hai aap ji sab ne farman sunya hoya hai gurbani guru da jo brahmande soi pinde jo poje so paaye whatever is there in the universe so is in your body if you will search it you will find it but it doesn't limit itself to here assi hamesha gal karde hain we always talk about gur prasad gur prasad di jadon assi gal karde hain guru sahib di kripa naal sometimes sada jehda concept hai gur prasad da we are not clear with that sometimes gur prasad nu ਅਸੀਂ ਟੇਕਨ ਫੋਰ ਗ੍ਰੈਂਟਡ ਲੈ ਲੈਂਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਵੀ ਟੇਕ ਇਟ ਫੋਰ ਗ੍ਰੈਂਟਡ ਕਿਸੇ ਨੂੰ ਕਹੋ ਯਾਰ ਯੂ ਸ਼ੁੱਡ ਸਪੈਂਡ ਯੋਰ ਟਾਈਮ ਇਨ ਦ ਸੇਵਾ ਐਂਡ ਸਿਮਰਨ ਕਹਿੰਦਾ ਮਹਾਰਾਜ ਆਪ ਕਰਵਾ ਲੈਣਗੇ ਆਪ ਕਰਵਾ ਲੈਣਗੇ ਆਪ ਹੀ ਮਹਾਰਾਜ ਨਾਮ ਜਪਾ ਲੈਣਗੇ ਆਪ ਹੀ ਸਭ ਕੁਛ ਕਰਾ ਲੈਣਗੇ ਬਟ ਡੂ ਵੀ ਗਿਵ ਦ ਸੇਮ ਰੀਜ਼ਨਿੰਗ ਫੋਰ ਆਰ ਡੇਲੀ ਲਾਈਫਸ ਦੁਨੀਆਦਾਰੀ ਦੇ ਕੰਮਾਂ ਵਾਸਤੇ ਆਪਾਂ ਇਹ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਕੋਈ ਕੋਈ ਜੌਬ ਕਰਦਾ ਜਾਂ ਦੁਕਾਨ ਕਰਦਾ ਕੋਈ ਖੇਤੀਬਾੜੀ ਕਰਦਾ ਹੈ ਕੋਈ ਟਰੱਕ ਚਲਾਉਂਦਾ ਡੂ ਵੀ ਸੇ ਅੱਜ ਘਰੇ ਬਹਿੰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਮਹਾਰਾਜ ਆਪੇ ਕਰਾ ਲੈਣਗੇ ਸੋ ਵਾਈ ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਡਿਫਰੈਂਸ਼ੀਏਸ਼ਨ ਉਹ ਅਸੀਂ ਲਕੀਰ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਹੈ ਦ ਲਾਈਨ ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਡਰਾਨ ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਵੀ ਡੋਂਟ ਅੰਡਰਸਟੈਂਡ ਵਟ ਗੁਰਬਾਣੀ ਇਜ਼ ਟੈਲਿੰਗ ਅਸ ਆਈ ਮੈਟ ਅ ਗੁਰਮੁਖ ਆਸਕਡ ਮੀ ਅ ਕੁਐਸਚਨ ਐਂਡ ਕਹਿੰਦਾ ਬਹੁਤ ਟਾਈਮ ਹੋ ਗਿਆ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਸਿਮਰਨ ਕਰਦੇ ਕਹਿੰਦਾ ਮੇਰੇ 'ਚ ਕੋਈ ਫਰਕ ਨਹੀਂ ਪਿਆ ਆਈ ਡੋਂਟ ਸੀ ਐਨੀ ਚੇਂਜ ਇਨ ਮਾਈਸੈਲਫ ਫਸਟ ਆਫ ਆਲ ਆਈ ਸੈਡ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਵੈਰੀ ਹੈਪੀ ਦੈਟ ਯੂ ਕੇਮ ਹੇਅਰ ਐਂਡ ਯੂ ਆਰ ਬੀਇੰਗ ਓਨੈਸਟ ਇਹ ਵੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਦੀ ਇਹ ਜੋ ਤੂੰ ਸਿਮਰਨ ਕਰਦਾ ਓਨੈਸਟੀ ਤੇਰੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਆਈ ਹੈ ਵਿਜ਼ਡਮ ਆਇਆ ਨਹੀਂ ਤਾਂ ਲੋਕ ਕਹਿਣਗੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਤਾਂ ਬਹੁਤ ਕੁਛ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਜੀ ਬਹੁਤ ਕਿਰਪਾ ਜੀ ਬਹੁਤ ਚੜ੍ਹਦੀ ਗੱਲਾਂ ਜੀ ਬਟ ਯੂ ਆਰ ਬੀਇੰਗ ਓਨੈਸਟ Then I was like, and he's a pretty educated guy, right? So personally, I have double masters, right? I have masters in computer applications. I have a master in science and cybersecurity from San Jose State University. But jado Guru Granth Sahib Ji nu apan padhte hain, ya Guru Granth Sahib Ji kolo padhte hain, jado sikhya lene hain, because he's a teacher, right? He's the ultimate master. Duniya di sari science fail. Let me tell you that. And I will give you some facts. And OC facts, we will try to compare those facts. And we will see, do we actually apply those concepts with us, in us? There is a book called Outliers. I'm not going to take the name of the author because the name of Tan Shri Guru Granth Sahib is there, right? But there is a book called Outliers. There's a concept out there. Some of you guys, if you read that book, you would know that what that book is all about. A book can be a, if you want to master any field in your life, koi bhi field hai, truck chalana sikhna hai, business karna hai, kheti baadi karni hai, kuch bhi karna chahunde tusi, you require 10,000 hours to master that. What does 10,000 hours mean? 10,000 ਘੰਟਿਆਂ ਦਾ ਮਤਲਬ ਕੀ ਹੈ 10,000 ਆਵਰਸ ਮੀਨਸ 8 hours, if it's your day job, 8 hours a day, 5 days a week, 44 weeks in a year, and it will take you 5.5 years. Saadhe panch saal lagange, taan aapa keh sakde haan, guru sahib di kripa hoi hai, onnu kripa kehnde, mehnat karke, theek hai? Te hun assi apne andar saare ne chhati maari jaani hai, for spirituality, guru granth sahib ji di baani samajh ke, simran karke, aapa kinna samaan lagange. How much time do we spend? I'll keep on going forward, but think about it. Let's say apan ik ghanta roz de simran karde hain. How much is 1 hour? Like 365 hours in a year? 365 din bhi hunde hain saal de vich. And if we multiply that, then 365 into 10 years, it's still 3000. It might take us 30 years to reach that. And there is a proof. How much time Guru Amar Das Sache Paatshah spent to become Guru Amar Das? How much time Baba Fareed Ji spent to become to get enlightened? How much time Guru Angad Dev Ji, Bhai Naina Ji spent to become Guru Angad Dev Ji? It takes time. It takes effort. It takes patience. ਸਹਿਜ ਦਾ ਮਾਰਗ ਆਪਾਂ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਹਾਂ, ਲੇਕਿਨ ਉਹ ਆਪਾਂ ਸਮਝਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਦੁਨੀਆਦਾਰੀ ਦੇ ਕੰਮਾਂ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਆਪਾਂ ਚਾਹੁੰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਕਿ ਬਈ ਆਪਾਂ 12 ਘੰਟੇ ਰੋਜ਼ ਲਾ ਦਈਏ, 14 ਘੰਟੇ ਰੋਜ਼ ਲਾ ਦਈਏ, 15 ਘੰਟੇ ਰੋਜ਼ ਲਾ ਦਈਏ, ਆਪਾਂ ਮਿਲੀਅਨਰ ਬਣਨਾ, ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਟੂ ਬਿਕਮ ਅ ਮਿਲੀਅਨਰ, ਬਟ ਵੈਨ ਇਟ ਕਮਸ ਟੂ ਆਰ ਓਨ ਸਪਿਰਿਚੁਅਲ ਅਪਲਿਫਟਮੈਂਟ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਨਾਟ ਰੈਡੀ ਟੂ ਸਪੈਂਡ ਟਾਈਮ ਸਮ ਆਫ ਅਸ ਵੀ ਓਨਲੀ ਸਪੈਂਡ ਟਾਈਮ ਔਨ ਸੰਡੇਸ Sunday to Sunday aake kirtan sun liya ya seva kar li, which is good. I'm not saying it's not good. But some of us, we are totally dependent on Sundays. Now let's think about, let's look into what exactly 10,000 hours mean. And this is directly from the book Outliers, right? I don't know if you can see this, but it says, are you engaging in deliberate practice? Sirf practice nahi unne word use kita, unne word use kita deliberate practice. I will take only one point, there are multiple points. Main jada ode vich point hai, are you doing everything mindfully? Bade sajjan aise hai sunan chahunda vekhi da vi prachakan de vich jehde simran nu nahi mande, because they are talking about mindless simran. This is mindful simran. And that's what this guy is talking about. He says, whatever you want to do in your life, be mindful. Tan, man, tan, jod ke, apniya panjo indriya. We have talked about what 5 indriyas are, right? Panjo indriya jediya hai, o apne la ke apna simran karna hai. Ekagar chit ho ke karna hai. ਕੀ ਕਰਨਾ ਹੈ? ਜਦੋਂ ਆਪਾਂ ਸਿਮਰਨ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਆਪਣੀ ਅਸੀਂ ਆਵਾਜ਼ ਨੂੰ ਸੁਣਨਾ ਹੈ, ਸੁਣਦਿਆਂ ਸੁਣਦਿਆਂ ਹੀ ਅਸੀਂ ਆਪਣੇ ਅੰਦਰ ਖੋਜ ਸਕਦੇ ਹਾਂ। ਅਗਰ ਮੈਂ ਕਹਿ ਰਿਹਾ ਵਾਹ ਗੁਰੂ, ਬਟ ਮਾਈ ਮਾਈਂਡ ਇਜ਼ ਸਮਵੇਅਰ ਐਲਸ, ਇਟਸ ਨਾਟ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਟੂ ਹੈਲਪ। ਯੂ ਹੈਵ ਟੂ ਡੂ ਮਾਈਂਡਫੁਲ ਮੈਡੀਟੇਸ਼ਨ। ਅਨਫੋਰਚੁਨੇਟਲੀ ਗੁਰਬਾਣੀ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਇੰਨਾ Fortunately, Gurbani sanu inna kuch dende, but unfortunately for us, we don't listen to the Gurbani. Bahar mein vekhya kaafi Sikh jagat meditation practice sikhan jaanda. But we have a resource full of every hun Bhai Sahib shabad padde pe si. Aisa naam niranjan hoye je ko man jaane man koi. Phir naam di definition bhi likhti, asi naam nu bhi kuch aur socha hai. ਨਾਮ ਨੂੰ ਵੀ ਹਰ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਪ੍ਰਚਾਰਕ ਆਉਂਦਾ ਹੈ, ਜਿਹੜਾ ਵੀ ਬੰਦਾ ਆਉਂਦਾ ਆਪਣੇ ਹਿਸਾਬੇ ਨਾਲ ਲਿਖ ਦਿੰਦਾ। ਮਹਾਰਾਜ ਨੇ ਤਾਂ ਲਿਖਤਾ, ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਕਾਗਜ਼ ਕਲਮ ਨਾ ਲਿਖਣ ਹਾਂ, ਮੰਨੇ ਕਾ ਬਹਿ ਕਰਨ ਵਿਚਾਰ। ਐਸਾ ਨਾਮ ਨਿਰੰਜਨ ਹੋਏ ਜੇ ਕੋ ਮਨ ਜਾਣੇ ਮਨ ਕੋਈ। ਇਹ ਲਿਖਿਆ ਨਹੀਂ ਜਾਂਦਾ ਨਾਮ, ਵਿਦ ਗੁਰੂ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਕਿਰਪਾ 100% ਓਟ ਆਸਰਾ ਆਫ ਧੰਨ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਗ੍ਰੰਥ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਜੀ। ਵੀ ਵਿਲ ਟਰਾਈ ਇਨ ਟੂਡੇਜ਼ ਲੈਕਚਰ ਵਟ ਐਗਜੈਕਟਲੀ ਨਾਮ ਇਜ਼। Naam is not Gurmantar. When we say Wah Guru, huh? Akhri Pasha de vich, Akhri Naam, Akhri Sala, Akhri Gyan, Yeet Gunaga. Yes, Akhri Pasha de vich, Asi Naam, Wahguru Lenea, Wahguru Lenea. Why I am saying Wahguru and Wahguru? Because these are the only two formats available in Guru Granth Sahib Ji. There is no Waheguru. Again, it is okay. You praise Waheguru Sache Pasha in any form, that's fine. But in Guru Granth Sahib Ji Maharaj, there are only two formats. Haha with Sihari and then Wahguru, Mukta. There is no third format. Even if we will read the Hukam Namas of Tanji Guru Hargobind Sahib Sache Pasha, telling to the Sangat what you should do, he said, day and night, recite Wahguru. This is of his from history. I'm not saying anything of my own. But this is a naam, which is Akhri naam. Akhri naam, Akhri sala, Akhri gyan, Geet gun ga. Hun appa kithe jaana? I'm going to skip this slide. This is actually just briefly. I kept this slide for people who get kicked off from the worldly stuff, right? And this shows how much time Bill Gates spent when he opened Microsoft. It basically says that he started in 1975. He was a drop-off from Harvard Business School. And then he came, fail ho gaya, school bhi nahi gaya. But wo apne computer dekhe baitha rehnda si 10-10, 12-12 ghante roj. 8 saalaan de vich hi unhe 10,000 ghante pure kar le si. And he was able to open a Microsoft, and it was way beyond 10,000 hours when he registered. Same about Beatles, the famous music band, right? John and Paul, when they started their band, it took them, when they first came to America from Germany, they have already registered 10,000 hours in the stage performances before they were invited to America. And now everybody knows about Beatles, right? Practice. 10,000 ghante da oh banda link kar raha hai. We'll talk about that. But sata topic ki hai, spiritual science. So let's start from beginning. Bilkul start. How is Sikhi start? Sikhi start kithe hundi hai? Sikhi start hundi hai, sabnu pata. Ik Omkar. Sikhi starts from Ik Omkar. 99, unfortunately again, 99% of us, we didn't dig into it. What Maharaj is trying to say. Koi kanda one God, koi kanda kuch, which is fine. I have no problems with people. The problem is we have to research Gurbani, what Gurbani talks about Ik Omkar. Little bit decoding here. Ik Omkar. Now what is Ik Omkar? Slide, specially made for you guys. From one came the sound Ong. From the one, the sound came Ong, which formed many, which formed the whole creation. Ode mukho awaz aayi, jinne puri duniya banayi. Kar, ik Omkar. Gura ik de bujayi, sabna jiya ka ik data. Sumai visarna jai. Gura ik dev jai. The Guru has given me this one understanding that there is only one, the giver of souls. May I never forget him. Agar asi unnu yaad hi nahi karde te bhullange. Theek hai, sare kehnde hai, at least sari Sikh Jamaat ik cheez nu te mandi hai, which is very good. I'm happy to do that, to listen to this. Sare kehnde hai unnu bhullo na kadi, visarno na unnu, visar nahi daatar apna naam. Dekho ede vich vi assi innu decode kariye, visar nahi daatar apna naam. Gurmantar da gauna, gurmantar da japna do kam karda hai. Ik te assi apne kartar nu ठाकुर नू अकाल पुरख नू याद करते हैं, दूजा अपने मन दे जड़े फुरने हैं ओनू खत्म करते हैं. What we do two things. We sing and love our Vaheguru and we sing his praises. And this number two is what we do. We try to kill our thoughts. Concentrate on this. Asi apne man de furne khatam karte hain. From many thoughts to one thought. What is that one thought? Vaheguru. All 2 minutes simran kariye and then we'll proceed. Close your eyes, sit in a comfortable position. Mukho bolna hai, kanna to sunna. Aao ji shuru kariye. Vaheguru. 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 Vaheguru.
Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru.
Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru.
Vaheguru.
Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru. Vaheguru ji ka khalsa. Vaheguru ji ki fateh. ਗੁਰਾਂ ਇੱਕ ਦੇ ਬੁਝਾਈ ਸਭਨਾ ਜੀਆਂ ਕਾ ਇੱਕ ਦਾਤਾ ਸੋ ਮੈਂ ਵਿਸਰਨਾ ਜਾਈ ਕਿਧਰੇ ਮੈਂ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਭੁੱਲ ਨਾ ਜਾਵਾਂ ਸਾਰਿਆਂ ਦਾ ਦਾਤਾ ਉਹੀ ਹੈ ਸਾਰਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਬਣਾਉਣ ਵਾਲਾ ਉਹੀ ਹੈ ਕਰ ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਕ੍ਰੀਏਟਡ ਇੱਕ ਓਮਕਾਰ ਓਕੇ ਕਰ ਕਰ ਵੇਖੈ ਸਿਰਜਨਹਾਰ ਨਾਨਕ ਸੱਚੇ ਕੀ Having created the creation, the Creator Lord watches over it. O Nanak, true is the creation of the true Lord. Aap hi banaunda, aap hi vich aa janda ode, te aap hi ohnu vekhda. He is the creator of this creation, he is inside the creation, and he is looking at this creation. So let's go back. Ik Omkar. From the one, the sound Ong came, which created the whole creation. Ik Omkar. From one to many. And if somebody is a mathematics student here, yahan par school na de vich maths padhya hai. If we have to prove a theorem or something, right? If we are created, if we know that we came from this path, to prove that, what we'll do? We will go back to that path. So it's the same path. Hun agar apan etho di India flight leni hove, if we have to take a flight from San Francisco to Delhi, there is a non-stop flight now. I don't know if you guys know, it's an Air India flight. Again, I'm not advertising for Air India, but just telling you. Aapan ki karte hain, San Francisco to Delhi, and then back from Delhi to San Francisco. Same path. Now think about it. Socho. Jithe sochna chahiye utthe aapan sochna hai. Guru Sahib di mat laake. Maharaj ne mukho awaz nikli, and that sound created the whole world. Now if we have to reach back to Vaheguru, what do we need to do? Think about it. We have to listen to the same sound. We have to listen to the same sound. We have to take the flight back to San Francisco or back to Delhi, whatever kicks you. Whatever helps you. Now, question is, how to listen to that sound? How to listen to God's voice? How to listen to Vaheguru's voice? We'll talk about it. Let's keep on going. Another farman, so that kisi de mann de vich shanka na rahe ke main apni philosophy pe dass raha directly from the Gurbani. Kita pasao eko kwa. You created the vast expanse of the universe with one word, with one sound. Sound in all. I actually teach in Fremont Gurdwara Sahib also. I take Japji Sahib lessons. The kids love it. They told me, we want to listen to that sound. The closest one I was able to show them, and it's not a real one, but because again, asi padhe aaj bhai sahib ne shabad padhe hai. Kagad kalam na? Likhanha, manne ka behakre vichar. That naam cannot be written on the paper. It can only be heard. That sound can only be heard. Sun sakde. But if you'll go to the YouTube, NASA has recorded the sound of the universe. Again, main koshish karanga in today's lecture that it tells you something from the science. So that if you get kicked in with the science, right? If you get turned on with the science, then you can listen. You can go there and say, sound of the universe, NASA. You will listen to the sound. Now from where that sound is coming? There is a vacuum. Everybody knows it's a vacuum. Then from where? The NASA has researched, can this sound be? ਕੋਈ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਸਾਊਂਡ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਹੈ ਕੋਈ ਵੀ ਸਾਊਂਡ ਹੈ ਉਸ ਸਾਊਂਡ ਦੀ ਕੋਈ ਹੱਦਬੰਦੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੁੰਦੀ ਹੈ ਨਾ ਕਿਸੇ ਥਾਂ ਤੋਂ ਆ ਰਿਹਾ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਦੇਰ ਮਸਟ ਬੀ ਅ ਸੋਰਸ ਸਾਇੰਸ ਹੈਜ਼ ਨਾਟ ਏਬਲ ਟੂ ਫਾਊਂਡ ਦ ਸੋਰਸ ਆਫ ਦੈਟ ਸਾਊਂਡ ਗੋ ਅਹੈਡ ਐਂਡ ਰਿਸਰਚ ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਨੋ ਸੋਰਸ ਉਹ ਲੱਭੀ ਜਾਂਦੇ ਵੀ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਪਤਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਕਿੱਥੇ ਹੈ ਦਾ ਸੋਰਸ ਐਂਡ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਦੇਅਰ ਇਨ ਦ ਹੋਲ ਯੂਨੀਵਰਸ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਵਿਦ ਇਨ ਅਸ ਆਲਸੋ ਨਾਨਕ ਅੰਮ੍ਰਿਤ ਪ੍ਰਭ ਕਾ ਨਾਮ ਦੇਹੀ ਮੈਂ ਇਸਕਾ ਵਿਸ਼ਵਾਸ ਮਹਾਰਾਜ ਨੇ ਕਿਤੇ ਇਹ ਤੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਲਿਖਿਆ ਕਿ ਹਿੰਦੂ ਦੀ ਦੇਹੀ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਹੈ ਜਾਂ ਮੁਸਲਮਾਨ ਦੀ ਦੇਹੀ 'ਚ ਹੈ ਜਾਂ ਕ੍ਰਿਸਚਨ 'ਚ ਹੈ ਜਾਂ ਸਿਰਫ ਸਿੱਖਾਂ 'ਚ ਹੀ ਹੈ ਦੇਹੀ ਨੇ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਇਨ ਐਵਰੀਬਾਡੀ ਦੈਟ ਸਾਊਂਡ ਇਜ਼ ਇਨ ਹਿੰਦੂਸ ਦੈਟ ਸਾਊਂਡ ਇਜ਼ ਇਨ ਮੁਸਲਿਮਸ ਦ ਸਾਊਂਡ ਇਜ਼ ਇਨ ਕ੍ਰਿਸਚਨ ਡਸਨਟ ਮੈਟਰ ਵਿਚ ਰਿਲੀਜਨ ਵਿਚ ਕਾਸਟ ਵਿਚ ਰੇਸ ਯੂ ਬਿਲੋਂਗ ਟੂ ਦੈਟ ਸਾਊਂਡ ਇਜ਼ ਵਿਦ ਇਨ ਯੂ ਐਂਡ ਦੈਟ ਸਾਊਂਡ ਇਜ਼ ਕੰਟੀਨਿਊਸਲੀ ਦੇਅਰ 24/7 ਇਟ ਨੈਵਰ ਸਟਾਪਸ It never stops. Aad, Anil, Anad, Anahat, Jug Jug Eko Ves. The primal one, Anil, the pure light, without beginning, without end, throughout all the ages, he is one and the same. He's one and the same. Next slide is kind of going to be an eye-opener for you guys. Try to jot down the points from Gurbani, what Ong is, what that sound is. Again, directly from the Gurbani. But before we go there, let's do 2 minutes of Simran and a quality Simran, mindful. Remember when we were talking about 10,000 hours? And he said, if you want to achieve, you master a craft, or if you want to do something positively, you have to involve yourself totally, 100%. Apne aap nu 100% dena. Aao ji, shuru kariye. Wah, Guru. 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 Guru. Wah, 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 Guru. Waheguru ji ka khalsa. Waheguru ji ki fateh. Ong. Ong is a noun, it's also called Na. It has no shape, color, or form.
ਪੁਰਾਣੇ ਅਗਰ ਮੇਰੇ ਇੱਥੇ ਕੋਈ ਸੱਜਣ ਬੈਠੇ ਨੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਪਿੰਡਾਂ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੀ ਬੈਕਗ੍ਰਾਉਂਡ ਹੈ, ਅਗਰ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੇ ਆਪਣੇ ਬਜ਼ੁਰਗਾਂ ਕੋਲੋਂ ਸੁਣਿਆ ਹੋਵੇ ਕਿਤੇ ਕੋਈ ਧਮਾਕਾ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਸੀ ਤੇ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਸੀ ਸ਼ਬਦ ਹੋਇਆ। ਪੁਰਾਣੇ ਜ਼ਮਾਨੇ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਇਨ ਦ ਓਲਡ ਟਾਈਮਸ ਇਨ ਦ ਵਿਲੇਜਸ ਇਫ ਸਮਥਿੰਗ ਹੈਪਨ ਸਮ ਬਲਾਸਟ ਹੈਪਨ ਔਰ ਸਮਥਿੰਗ ਹੈਪਨ ਦੇ ਯੂਜ਼ ਟੂ ਸੇ ਸ਼ਬਦ ਹੋਇਆ। ਸੋ ਦ ਵਰਡ ਸ਼ਬਦ ਦ ਵੇ ਵੀ ਅੰਡਰਸਟੈਂਡ ਦੇ ਟੂ ਸ਼ਬਦ ਰਾਈਟ ਵਨ ਇਜ਼ ਧੰਨ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਗ੍ਰੰਥ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਜੀ ਮਹਾਰਾਜ ਦਾ ਅਦਰ ਸ਼ਬਦ ਇਸ ਸਾਊਂਡ ਸ਼ਬਦ ਗੁਰੂ ਸੁਰਤ ਧੁਨ ਚੇਲਾ। ਸੋ ਐਸੇ ਪਿੱਛੇ ਨਾਮ ਵਾਸਤੇ ਚਰਨ ਕਮਲ ਦੀ ਗੁਰਬਾਣੀ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਬੜੀ ਵਾਰੀ ਗੱਲ ਆਉਂਦੀ ਹੈ ਚਰਨ ਕਮਲ ਮਹਾਰਾਜ ਦੇ ਪੈਰ। ਇਫ ਦ ਅਕਾਲ ਪੁਰਖ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਇਸ ਫੋਰਮਲੈਸ ਵੇਅਰ ਇਜ਼ ਹਿਸ ਫੀਟ, ਇਫ ਦ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਇਸ ਫੋਰਮਲੈਸ where is his feet? His feet is also formless. Why it is called a charan? Because we have to follow his charan or pick his charan or grab his charan and go and meet him. The naam is a charan or the sound which we have to catch this charan. Sun sun naam tumhara pritam prabhu ke khan ko chao. Naam nu sun sun ke ਅਸੀਂ ਕਿੱਥੇ ਜਾਣਾ? ਪ੍ਰਭੂ। ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਟੂ ਲਿਸਨ ਟੂ ਦਿਸ ਨਾਮ ਐਂਡ ਬਾਈ ਲਿਸਨਿੰਗ ਟੂ ਦਿਸ ਨਾਮ ਵੀ ਵਿਲ ਰੀਚ ਟੂ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ। ਨਾਮ ਇਜ਼ ਆਲਸੋ ਕਾਲਡ ਅਨਹਦ ਸ਼ਬਦ, ਅਨਾਮਦ ਸ਼ਬਦ, ਅਨਹਦ ਧੁਨ ਨਾਲ ਇਨ ਗੁਰਬਾਣੀ। ਓਕੇ, ਐਂਡ ਦਿਸ ਸ਼ਬਦ ਇਜ਼ ਰੈਜ਼ੋਨੇਟਿੰਗ ਆਲ ਓਵਰ ਦ ਕ੍ਰੀਏਸ਼ਨ। ਐਕਚੁਅਲੀ there is a samagam which is coming on 21st, 22nd, 23rd June. That is the topic. So I'm just giving you the summary of that. Now let's ask Anshri Guru Granth Sahib Ji. What Guru Granth Sahib Ji talks about Omkar? Maharaj says, Ong Gurmukh Kiya Akara. From the Guru's mouth came everything and it created the form. From the formless sound, the form or the creation was created. Eke sood provanhara. He strung it upon his one thread. Pin pin tregun bistharan nirgun te sargun dishtar. There are two forms of Vaiguru. One is nirgun and the other is sargun. What is the sargun form? Vaiguru ji is in everybody. Sargun as in tregun. All the three qualities. Remember we talked about rajogun, tamogun, sattogun. It is in sargun form. And it is in nirgun form, as in the formless form. Omkar, now this clears all the misconceptions. Omkar ek tun, ek hai ek raag alap hai. What is Omkar? It is one tun, it is a sound, ek awaaz hai hai. ਜਿਹਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਪੂਰੀ ਕ੍ਰੀਏਸ਼ਨ ਪੂਰੀ ਸ੍ਰਿਸ਼ਟੀ ਪੈਦਾ ਹੋਈ ਹੈ। ਜਦੋਂ ਆਪਾਂ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਇੱਕ ਓਅੰਕਾਰ ਇੱਕ ਦੇ ਮੂੰਹ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚੋਂ ਫਰੋਮ ਦ ਵਨ ਦ ਸਾਊਂਡ ਕੇਮ ਐਂਡ ਦੈਟ ਸਾਊਂਡ ਕ੍ਰੀਏਟਿਡ ਦ ਹੋਲ ਵਰਲਡ। ਓਮਕਾਰ ਸਭ ਸ੍ਰਿਸ਼ਟ ਉਪਾਈ, ਜਸਟ ਲਾਈਕ ਇਸ ਓਮਕਾਰ ਸਭ ਸ੍ਰਿਸ਼ਟ ਉਪਾਈ। ਓਮਕਾਰ ਕ੍ਰੀਏਟਿਡ ਦ ਇੰਟਾਇਰ ਯੂਨੀਵਰਸ। ਸਭ ਖੇਲ ਤਮਾਸ਼ਾ ਤੇਰੀ ਵਡਿਆਈ। ਆਲ ਦ ਪਲੇਸ ਇਨ ਡਰਾਮਾਸ ਆਰ ਯੋਰ ਗਲੋਰੀ ਐਂਡ ਗ੍ਰੇਟਨੈਸ। Now, Maharaj goes into a lot of, there's a Omkar, Dakhni Omkar Gurbani, right? You can read the whole Gurbani, there's a part of Dakhni Omkar and you can do the vichar of that. It's so much stuff out there. But I'm taking few shabads from there. Utpat parlo, shabde hove, shabde hi fir utpat hove. World was created by this sound, world can be destroyed by this sound. And from this sound, again the world can be created. Even the science says that this whole universe has been created and destroyed multiple times. So what we have to do to reach to this sound? A sound tak pahunchan waste and naam tak pahunchan waste, assi ki kariye? Jap man har niranjan nirankar. Jap man, man. Remember, we talked about Bakri Bani.
We talked about Madhama. Then the third one is Antagat. We have to reach there. Pehli stage hai Baithri Bani. Uchi awaaz dena. Apni awaaz nu sunna. Jadon man de furne, when the thoughts of your mind will go down, then you have to move to Madhama. When then again thoughts are less, then you have to move to Antagat or a Pasanti. Then after that, when there will be no thoughts left, Maharaj will do a Kirpa then, and we will go to Paravani. Kithe jaavange si? Paravani. Then we will hear the voice of the universe. But I'm telling you, some people are blessed. I have friends in my office, Gore, right? They are hearing the sound of Vaheguru from their childhood. They thought they had a tinnitus. I don't know if there is a doctor sitting out here or somebody knows about it. Some people think they have a tinnitus. If you are in the medicine field, loki jande apne kanna nu check karana, main ki sunda paya, mere kanna ch awaaz aan rahi. And doctor says tinnitus, and ask them what is tinnitus. They will give you $5,000, $10,000 of tests and all, and at the end of the day, they don't know anything about it. And people get worried about it. They say, I can't take this sound. Vaheguruji, there is a reason for everything. There is nothing without a reason. Read the last point out here. To have proper jivan jaj so that you can hear to the shabad. Agar asi thakiyan maarde haan, agar asi ik duje nu nafrat karde haan, ik duje di nindya chugli karde haan, gurmukh hi gurmukh di nindya chugli karda hai. Ki o gurmukh hai? Ninda pali kisi ki nahi manmukh mugdh kar. Maharaj says, if we are doing nindya chugli, what are we? Manmukh. We are not gurmukh. Do you think we will hear the voice of the Vaheguru? Or do you think we can enjoy that voice? Chote hundeya saade maa pyo sanu kehnde sige, when we were kids, our parents used to tell us, bitter gourd, karele. Karele khala, bitter gourd, eat bitter gourd. Teri sehat maste badi hai, aapa khande nahi. Karele da juice, aaj di date de vich vi. Right? Karele da juice, science says that juice is very good. Even Ayurveda, even the medicine says it is very good for your health, it is very good for your liver. Right? ਆਪਾਂ ਲੇਕਿਨ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਬਿੱਖ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਨਾ ਬਟ ਅਗਰ ਸਾਡੇ ਕੋਲ ਗੁਲਾਬ ਇੱਕ ਪਾਸੇ ਕਰੇਲੇ ਦਾ ਜੂਸ ਪਿਆ ਹੋਵੇ ਇੱਕ ਪਾਸੇ ਗੁਲਾਬ ਜਾਮਣ ਪਿਆ ਹੋਵੇ ਫਿਰ ਕੀ ਚੱਕੋਗੇ ਇਫ ਦੇਅਰ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਸਵੀਟ ਇਨ ਫਰੰਟ ਆਫ ਯੂ ਐਂਡ ਅ ਬਿਟਰ ਗੋਡ ਇਨ ਫਰੰਟ ਆਫ ਦ ਜੂਸ ਆਫ ਅ ਬਿਟਰ ਗੋਡ ਵਟ ਵਿਲ ਯੂ ਪਿਕ ਅ ਕੁਕੀ ਔਰ ਅ ਜੂਸ ਆਫ ਅ ਬਿਟਰ ਗੋਡ ਕੁਕੀ ਰਾਈਟ That's how our mind is so much into Maya. Maya de vich sanu jehdiyan cheezan sanu pata bije bikh mange amrit hai na assi bikh bijde paye ha bikh de naal sada pyar hai bikh nu assi amrit samajhde paye ha we are thinking this poison is amrit and the amrit is a poison you know this is the reality I'm actually glad That when I come here, there are people who listen to it and they are really interested into it. Right? But most of the times, people are not interested in spiritual science. And it's not their fault. The problem is, our mind is so baharmukhi, it is so outward, that we love things which is outside. We love them. We love our gulab jamuns. We don't like bitter gourd. Karele da juice kise nu nahi pasand. But karele de juice ne ki karna hai? Diabetes khatam karni hai. Te gulab jamun ne ki karni hai? Diabetes sudharni. Right? So but there are virle aunty ji saying kuch bande karele de juice pinde. Yeah, she's right. There are some people which like bitter gourd juice. Akhan okha Sacha naam. Pehli stage ki hai. And we have to understand this. It is difficult. Akhan okha. Sacha naam. Okha. Naam japna okha hai. Do akhar ne. Vaguru, ek akhar hai, do syllable keh raha hu, jitna bhi keh raha hu. Aukha hai, it is difficult. But what is the next line? Akhan aukha, sacha naam. Next line is, sache naam ki lage bhookh, ut bhookh hai. Rehndukh bhi chale jande. Theek hai na? Holy, holy. So starting at start, it is difficult. Aukha means difficult. To meditate, to use the Guru Mantra, it is difficult. But when you keep on reciting, remember, again go back to the same formula. I'm going to go back to the first slide. 10,000 hours. It requires 10,000 hours to master anything. Right? Have we spent 10,000 hours? Do we have a patience spending 10,000 hours? Doesn't matter, take 5 years, 10 years, 15 years. 8 hours a day, it will take 5.5 years, right? The maths is in front of you, right? But if you are slow, like me, then it depends. 20 years, 30 years, but you need to have patience. The problem is within us. If we are looking for a Guru Prasad, we will get to Guru Prasad if we will do our own homework. This is a classwork. This is school. Gurdwara is a school. We come to the Gurdwara, take a message of Gurbani, go back home and practice. And practice hard. And practice de naal ki ki hai? What is there? What is included in the practice? In practice, it is not only Guru Mantra Jap, but our Jeevan Jach also. How we have to live our life. No nindya, no chugli, no hate. Right? No gossip, no slandering, no lying, no cheating, no stealing. It's a package. The biggest problem in our community, I always say that, our community, it's my community, our community, right? Gossiping and slandering. When we are doing a langar seva, what we should do? Why? Guru. But what we are doing? Gossiping. So whatever we are feeding people, is it then amrit or a bhik? If we will make our langar with why? Guru. Why? Guru. Why? Guru. Why? Guru. Then the food is going to become amrit. It's a recipe of making a food amrit if we are looking into the food and japing the naam. Okay? Let's not waste much time. Let's do 5-6 minutes of a practice and then it's almost our end of the time. Let's do a practice for 5-7 minutes. Close your eyes. Listen to your own voice. And this is the time to do the practice so that you can repeat the same thing at home. आओ जी अखा बंद करके शुरू करिए. विल डू इट इन द बैटरी बॉडी फर्स्ट. वाय गुरु, 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 why guru, why guru,
why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru,
why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, why guru, Why, Guru? 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 Guru, why, 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 Guru? 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 Why, Guru?
Why,
Guru? Why 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 Guru? 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 Guru?
Breathe in Wah, breathe out Guru.
Guru? 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 Guru?
Antargat, inside with your mind. Guruji ka khalsa, Vaheguru ji ki fateh. There is a big camp which is coming. It's a whole day camp, 21st June, 22nd June, 23rd June in San Jose Gurdwara Sahib. 21st June is 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. the main Diwan. 22nd June, it's whole day, but the main Diwan is again 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. in the main hall in San Jose Gurdwara Sahib. 23rd, again it's a whole day camp, but the main Diwan is 1 p.m. to 4 p.m. in the main hall. And we'll request Pai Sahib also, since Pai Simar Singh is coming a week back, if we want to have one program out here, we can have one program out here also. Purla Chukka Likhima, Tan Tan Shri Guru Granth Sahib Ji Bakshan Johan Bakshlana Ji, Aap Ji Sangat Ji Bakshan Johan Bakshlana Ji, Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh. If you have any questions, I'll be outside for 5-10 minutes. You can ask me, or you can basically pass through Bapai Sukhinder Singh here, and we'd love to answer your questions. Why did you got Khalsa? Why did you?
सब प्रसाद आनंद पया में नाए